Epa, Super Saiyan Chicos and Chicas. How are you guys doing today? I hope you guys are doing pretty damn good. Today, I'm just going to be showing some fights, three in particular. I think they were a pretty nice fight. The first one is more like a fight where I basically show off a little bit Gogeta and Vegeta more than the Gohan. So it's, they take over the battlefield. It was a pretty decent fight. I enjoyed it. And I honestly feel like Vegeta is like the strongest of the two. The last two fights is more like a comeback. If I'm not mistaken, the second one would be where Vegeta basically takes over. At the very end, he clutches up and we win, thanks to him. The last one, unfortunately, he gets destroyed and then it becomes a Gohan final stand showcase, basically. But it was still a good little comeback. I thought it was really awesome. I feel like it's a pretty cool little, you know, battles for you guys to watch. It's, they're replays, by the way. So, because I am recording them while I was playing it. So, I hope you guys enjoy it. Leave me in the comment section what you guys think. And, the last thing I want to say is, like, they have more stars now than when I initially used them. And I have more experience using them. And again, I feel like Vegito is the strongest out of the two anniversary units that have come out as of yet. All right. So again, leave in the comment section what you guys think. Which one of the two you prefer most. And yeah. And those Gohan haters, I have a song there for you guys to watch if you want to hate on Gohan.
そろそろ終わりにするか。
頼む。
今回だけだ。
ゲイ。
楽しませてくれよ。
クライナ
どうやら合体して強くなりすぎちまったようだな。
戦いは僕が終わらせる。戦いは僕が終わらせる。
させねえぞ。
ほら、
キッド。
ほら、燃えてきたぞ。
これ。
頼む。
今回だけだ。
楽しませてくれよ。
気をつける。
そろそろ終わりにするか。
これでわかっただろう、格の違いってやつがな。
オラだ。
行くぞ。
絶景だ。
ジャンプ。
て、ちょ行くぜ。
こっちだ。
よいしょ。
もっと力を見せてみろ。
そろそろ終わりにするか。
僕が一だ。お前ももう終わりだな。
大したことないな。